In this example, we are given that for a given metal surface, threshold wavelength is 2750 angstrom, and we are required to find the work function of this metal and maximum kinetic energy of photoelectrons when the surface is radiated by radiation of wavelength 1800 angstrom. Now, in this situation, as we are given that threshold wavelength is 2750 angstrom, this implies work function of a metal can be given as, this can be written as phi is equals to hc by lambda threshold. And in this situation, directly for numerical calculation, we can write it 12431 by 2750 in electron volt. This conversion we already studied in the previous topic. So on simplifying, we are getting this work function to be 4.52 electron volt. There is one answer to this problem, as we are required to find the work function of the metal. Now it is also asking the maximum kinetic energy of photoelectrons when the surface is radiated by the radiation of wavelength 1800 angstrom. So if we calculate the photon energy of incident radiation, then we know that in incident radiation, the photon wavelength, the wavelength of radiation is 1800 angstrom. So photon energy can be written as, which is incident onto it, as 12431 divided by 1800. On simplifying, we are getting it 6.9 electron volt. That means on a metal surface which is having a work function of 4.52 electron volt, photons are allowed to incident which have energy equals to 6.9 electron volt. Then the electrons which are ejected out from the surface will have maximum kinetic energy given as E minus phi, because out of this energy work function will be used in ejection and remaining will be the maximum possible kinetic energy. Then on substituting the values, we are getting 6.9 minus 4.52. The result is 2.38 electron volt. That will be the answer to this problem.